Hey makers, Ravi here, and this is just a quick video to show you how to give your Raspberry Pi a static IP address. Now, a static IP can come handy in many places. It is a primary requirement if you want to host your own web server, and it is a must if you use SSH regularly. Now, you can get a static IP in two ways. The first and the better method is through your router settings, but I am not going to show you that since all the routers are different and their settings differ hugely. The second method is through your Raspberry Pi. This is the one we'll be taking a look at. So let's get to it. The steps that I'm going to show you are for the Raspbian operating system of the Pi. To know how to install it, you can check out my previous video by clicking the I button in the upper right corner. A link to the video will also be in the description. You can follow these instructions through command line, the terminal, or via SSH as per your convenience. First of all, enter the command /cat /etc/network/interfaces and hit enter. Some network information will appear in front of you. The DHCP in the third line means that we are obtaining our IP address through our router, which means that it can change every time the Pi connects to the network. We need to change that. We want that every time we connect to the network, we get the same IP address. Though, before changing anything, we need to collect some information. Type ifconfig and hit enter. A lot of network information will come up. We need to note down a couple of things from here. Write down the INET address. This is your current IP address. Also bcast, this is your broadcast address, and the mask, not the movie. After we have got all this information, we need more information. Enter netstat -nr and hit enter. More network info will come up. From the table, note down the destination as well as the gateway address. Please be aware that all these addresses can be different for every person, so you should note down only the ones being displayed by your Pi. Using mine would not work for you. Now let's finally do something with all this data. In the command line, type /nano /etc/network/interfaces and hit enter. A file editor will open up. In the third line, change DHCP to static. Below that, in the next line, type the following: address space the INET address you noted down. In the next line, type netmask and enter the mask address you noted. In the next line, type network followed by the number you noted down under destination. Go to the next line and type broadcast followed by the bcast address. Finally, in the next line, type gateway followed by the gateway address. When this is done, you can save this file by pressing Ctrl X. It will ask you if you wish to save the changes. Type Y for yes and finally hit enter. Now reboot the Pi by typing sudo reboot. You should now have a static IP address. You can look up your IP address by running the command ifconfig. Your IP address is the one in front of INET address. You can make sure that you have a static IP by running our first command cat /etc/network/interfaces. Thanks for watching, guys. Check out the instructables for better instructions and look out for my next video if you want to see how to use SSH. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.